Our Honorable Chief Minister, sir, the visionary, the architect of Telangana has just arrived. And ladies and gentlemen, during the flag hoisting, the august gathering is requested to arise and men in uniform will salute.
Ayachitam varanatuga, palukula chilkavivu varapalaka mukhyudanivu, neekrushin molakalanetti abhyudaya moolamulaina prajahitam moolun, jalamulani. Mukhyamantri gariki swagatam.
Tava Shubha Name Jage, Tava Shubha Ashishamage. Gauravaneliyina Mukhyamantri Kallukuli Chandrasekharrao Garu Jatiya Pataka Avishkarinchi Rashtra Prajalandariki Shubhakankshalu Andachestunna పవిత్ర సందర్భం ఇది.
As the tricolor unfolds up in the air, we can feel valor, dignity and pride running into our veins. Yes, that is the true feeling of patriotism. Patriotism, love for the nation, love for the country, love towards our duties. There we have contingents moving out, and again we have 300 students all set to display. Dressed in tricolor, they would be performing different silent formations. There we have the 300 students of welfare schools smartly coming in. And as we celebrate 73rd Independence Day, we can see the skies of India and at Golconda have halted to witness the historic moment. Golconda once again witnessing the beauty, the valor of today's 73rd Independence Day. The artists, all eager to display the soaring occasional birds.